Insert or delete a worksheet in Excel to organize your workbook how you want. Select New Sheet at the bottom of the workbook, or select Insert, Insert Sheet. Double-click the sheet name to quickly rename it. To place the sheet at the end of the order in the workbook, select Move or Copy, Move to End, then choose OK. You can also click and drag it to a new spot. To remove a sheet, right-click the Sheet tab and select Delete. Or select Delete, Delete Sheet to remove it.